Here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a cake to remind him how old he is. Thomas Cross. The cake is his own.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Good news, I have depression. My doctor says I need a break. But art doesn't give you any breaks. No. I am always creating, always curious, sensitive, and on the edge.
It's just like, what's this smell?
Jen, you got it.
I have to find a bathroom. Right now.
Hello, and welcome to the Hymn of Pan. Your name, please, and we'll get everything ready.
I have a reservation. It's under McDonald. Look, I hope everything's in order. We traveled a long way.
Yes, okay.
Hi, Chef.
That's it. Got it.
So, what's for dinner?
Okay,
sorry, that was lame.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it's safe keeping these pesticides so close to the ventilation fan?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit, and give you a headache, probably, but, that's about it.
Still, imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
I certainly don't want to offend anyone, but how about those crickets, huh? I mean, they're oh, so damn noisy that I wonder how anyone can sleep at night.
Well put.
Well.
Ew. I hate insects.
I'd like to inspect the penthouse now.
Very well. I'll make the call. But I'm warning you. No slip-ups, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
God damn it. Why won't you work?
Anyone up for a ride now?
Yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry to disturb...
...of the East, right?
Oh, indeed, yes, the pest exterminator. He needs to inspect the Emperor's suite now. Could I possibly ask you and your team to...
By the way,
excellent. Thank you. Please join us in the atrium for refreshments. I promise it won't take long. Okay, bye. Thank you.
Was that?
Don't mind me.
This
I know
day,
I have
man.
High standards,
this
but
day.
These nouveau riche lack the proper pedigree, and they are turning the place into Coney Island.
Oh, yeah. Oh, very well then.
Well, to pick up on the subject from earlier...
Hey, just,
Oh, bug swat. Cool!
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, sorry. I need to make a new phone call. Will you cover for me?
Yeah, sure. Hey, just don't take too long this time.
Ew, the bug man. Disgusting.
So, hey, don't touch me! So, let me get back to what I was saying.
Oh, gross. Bugs.